that was the last time I was allowed in that restaurant.
Yeah, so, you know, let's get to the back of the point. Okay. We need to get a song by Friday for the Christmas video. We've got to pick something for the video. Any ideas?
There's a lot.
Well,
this is a lot happening.
We could do, like, Jingle Bells.
No,
it's overdone.
Here's what I'm thinking. White Christmas. It's the classic. Everybody knows White Christmas. You gotta stick with the classics.
Cross it off.
Yeah,
I got a better idea. It's something much more modern.
Modern?
Something that these students might know.
Give it a shot.
It's just not so Christmassy. But what about something like kind of romantic?
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. My wish come true. All I want for Christmas is
No! It cannot be right.
She's so worse.
Okay, guys.
Jeez.
Hey, guys, what are you working on?
Oh, I'm just doing picking the song for the Christmas video. You guys got any ideas?
I can't think of anything. Mel, do you have something?
Oh, I've got an idea.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is a bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland.
I know we live in the country, but it doesn't mean we have to make a music.
Absolutely.
Song to it.
Hey, what about?
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus.
I'll tell you something everyone likes. It's happy, it's joyous, wonderful Christmas time. Come on, it's a great song.
Wait, were you being serious?
Yeah.
Oh.
The mood is right, the spirit's up. We're here tonight, and that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time.
What about this one?
bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Alright, so here on our little brainstorm board, it said that we had something French. Did you guys even know we had a French immersion program? Because I didn't know until like last week.
No. Honestly, I had no idea it existed. Yeah.
Okay, well I think there's like 10 or so kids in that program. Maybe if we use them and they sing like a French song.
Yeah, inclusion.
Yeah.
Oh, vive le vent, d'hiver. Qui s'en va, sifflant, soufflant dans les grands sapins verts. Oh, vive le temps, vive le temps, vive le temps d'hiver. Boule de neige, jour de l'an, et bonne année, grand-mère.
Non.
I don't like
that. Yeah.
Oh, no. Guys, wait, I have one.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Okay, these are all wonderful ideas, but what about...
Yeah, we really should find a way to get like the principal or the teachers in there.
We have to
include
everybody in
this.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Okay, guys, the teachers were great, but we need this finale.
We're never going to agree on something.
I know that. When do we need it by, like...
We need a
thing. We need it now.
I have the best idea ever.
How convenient.